Shooting in round one, Warrior Quad City Flames, number 24.